Hey, Mr. John, I got the lead for your next news article about this place called Toytopia. It used to be a thriving indoor amusement park for kids. A true utopia, if you will. It's long abandoned now. Closed down a little over a year ago to, catch this, mysterious disappearances. Oh, but my kids were obsessed with the place. Especially after seeing those commercials. But you know, it closed for a reason. However, we should be the first to write an article about it. The mystery, the intrigue. Oh, it's perfect for the news. Can't wait for the buzz, the recognition, and well, you know, the perks that come with it. Wink, wink. Oh, right, sorry, I was just rambling. Go ahead and ignore that last part. Good luck out there. You're gonna need it.
Hey! Hey! If there's anyone there, please listen to me! That escaped out of its cell, and that thing is trying to escape! Go to the maintenance room and close all the doors! Quick! The code is green, red, blue, pink, and yellow!
Toytopia Games.
Well, well, what have we got here? A new, fresh, human? Welcome to my theater. Let's see what you can do. Good luck. You're going to need it.
We all see characters doing weird stuff. Like, sometimes they talk and move, and that's not normal for them.
I found you!